What's going on, everybody? Welcome inside fitnessinformer.com. I'm FI founder and CEO, Ryan Buck. I want to thank you for stopping by to check out our 100% honest, no bullshit review of Curcumin Advanced from NutriBio. This is a new product launched in 2019 designed for people who suffer from inflammation or maybe people like you or I who lift quite a bit during the week or lift heavy. Inflammation can be painful, it can be discomfort, and it can cause a lot of harm into your ligaments and tendons as you move forward in life. So Curcumin Advanced from NutriBio is designed to reduce inflammation within your system. The fact, the question we're here to answer is, like, does it actually work? So today, we're gonna talk about Curcumin Advanced on three different categories. First, we're gonna talk about the ingredients on this and the dosages. Second, we're gonna talk about the effectiveness. And then finally, we're gonna talk about value. Is this product worth the price tag? So what's unique about Curcumin Advanced, it uses Curcumin C3 Reduct at 400 milligrams. This is a different variation of curcumin, not the same curcumin that you get every single day with turmeric. What the studies have showed is that this version of curcumin at 400 milligrams is actually effective as curcumin by itself at half the dosage. That's why you see this at 400 milligrams, which is actually the recommended dosage of Curcumin C3 Reduct versus some curcumin products out there might be 800 to a gram. You don't need that with this. So curcumin C3 Reduct is just as effective as curcumin at half the dosage. Studies have shown that, and we linked it over at fitnessinformer.com. Bromelain is used at 175 milligrams. Now, bromelain, when used by itself, can be an anti-inflammatory. However, the dosages need to be up more towards 600 milligrams. In this case, why it's used in this product, it's to help the curcumin be absorbed into the system. So curcumin by itself has poor absorption rate overall. By combining it with bromelain, which you'll find a lot in these anti-inflammatory products, it actually improves the absorption of curcumin into the system. Therefore, you get the benefits of the anti-inflammatory and it works for you. So don't expect to see a full dosage of bromelain at 600 milligrams. You don't need it. Again, this is here as an assistance factor to Curcumin C3 Reduct. And then you have ginger root extract at 100 milligrams, which actually, ginger oil is at 5% of that, so you get 5 milligrams of ginger oil, which is really the super potent anti-inflammatory active within ginger root extract. So there's not actual clinical studies or a lot of them that say, like, this is the X amount of ginger root extract that you need that's going to derive X amount of ginger oils and to provide that anti-inflammatory. What's nice is that it's included in here. At the end of the day, you really would have been just fine with curcumin and bromelain, but they actually tossed in ginger root extract to give you some more anti-inflammatory properties to help relieve and reduce that stress and that pain that some of us might suffer. Now, you don't necessarily have to be suffering from inflammation to take this product. This is a general everyday health product that you can take to actually prevent inflammation. So if you're going on a powerlifting or a power building program in which you're gonna be lifting heavy weight, you might wanna be careful and take care of yourself and take Curcumin Advanced prior to doing that. Two other ingredients using this is estrogen and bioperin. At 50 milligrams is estrogen, bioperin at 5 milligrams. That's going to help absorption of all the ingredients within this product. So overall, this is a really good profile. Curcumin is an everyday ingredient, like I mentioned. I think a lot of us out there neglect our joints, neglect our ligaments, our tendons, and our system, and our body, especially those who lift maybe 6 days a week like myself. You have to take care of yourself to be healthy, to be able to put on lean muscle mass, because if you suffer from that soreness, from the inflammation, it can really mess up your lifting routine. So overall, I'm very happy with this profile. I think the dosages are on point for what they're there for. In terms of effectiveness, I suffer from inflammation quite a bit in my elbows and shoulders from lifting 6 days a week and lifting heavy. I started taking Curcumin Advanced, and I did see a reduction in inflammation. I felt better. There's still some soreness there, but I think I had some severe inflammation. But overall, this has been the course of basically 30 days now. I've seen reduction in inflammation in my ligaments and joints, even in my muscles a little bit as well. Even though some people like that inflammation in their muscles because it gives them that pump look. At the end of the day, you really want to take care of your joints and ligaments and your tendons and your system. So I have been using this for 30 days. I'm a fan of it. I think it's good. It's going to be an everyday staple in my supplement closet, my supplement cabinet. Just because of the way that I approach my lifting, and I lift 6 days a week. So if that's you, if you're somebody who lifts quite a bit or you lift heavy, I highly suggest that you look into Curcumin Advanced from NutriBio. I think it's definitely worth your time and consideration. In terms of value, this is why I think it's worth your time and consideration. This retails for $30 for 30 servings. So for $1 a day, you can help relieve inflammation in your tendons and ligaments, which is causing you pain and discomfort. It's gonna allow you to get your lifting back on point the way you want it to. You're gonna have more successful gym sessions, and the goal is to be pain-free. Now, I mentioned before that I'm not 100% pain-free, but it's gonna take a little bit of time for me because I let myself go for so long without taking curcumin that my inflammation was so severe. But again, I can feel a huge reduction in inflammation. I feel so much better, and my lifts are 100 times better today than they were 30 days ago. If you want to purchase this product, look below for a link to purchase the product and a coupon code to save you a few dollars. Make sure you subscribe to our social media channels. We're on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the red subscribe now button here below. Stay up to date with all new reviews from NutriBio, all general health reviews, and just reviews in general in the dietary supplement world. We have a podcast. It's called Be Informed, Live Fit. It's on Spotify, iTunes, Podbean, Stitcher, Google Podcasts, and right here at YouTube. And for all reviews from Fitness Informant, rankings, news, deals, workout plans, and nutrition plans, make sure you check us out on our official website. We're online at fitnessinformant.com.